Hello everyone, we are pleased that you have joined the Cooling United event. I am Paolo Canal, Product Manager for the Microplate Heat Exchanger. I am to introduce you the innovative Z-Design technology for air conditioning application, especially for chiller and heat pumps. We will talk, of course, about the high density refrigerants, the lower GWP A2L options, and the management of refrigerants with large glide. Before we go in detail in the new products, let me explain the Z-Design that we have released a few years ago and now widely implemented in the new models. This is the heat plate that is characterized by these small corrugations. So the different dimples you are putting all together in the brass plate allow heat transfer on a large surface. On top of this, the numerous contact joint points render a strong and reliable structure. The highly efficient Z-Design is made with two dimples types. A circle dimple closed on the water side and a half moon dimple closed on the refrigerant side. The half moon shape generates turbulence on the refrigerant side, which helps the refrigerant to evaporate. It pushes the flow laterally. In this way, the refrigerant goes all over the surface of the plate and so for the heat transfer. In this way, the heat transfer is very much optimized, but what is very interesting as well is that we obtain a very stable superheat, even below 3 Kelvin. The Z-Design really increases energy efficiency by using the wall surface of the relief with lower material needed, a lower hold-up volume, resulting in a compact solutions. Now, let's turn to what is new in the microplate heat exchanger. For chiller, we have released a new range optimized for the high-density refrigerant, not only R410A, but also for the lower GWP replacement, such as R32, R452B, and R454B. At the same time, we have expanded our range with the new models. Now, with the C62LEZ, with the C129LEZ, we can cover a capacity range up to 300 kW for single circuit system. And we also come with the new models for dual circuit, the C129LEZD and the C262LEZD, which is able to cover a capacity range up to 800 kW, 230 refrigerant ton. As for all our microplate models, our new models can be customized with the number of plates needed based on the system capacity, as well as for the types and size connectors that are needed. In 2020, most of the new products released are for heat pump applications. These are the applications where we can cover most of the market needs in terms of capacity and specificity. One unique feature that we have released a few years ago is the mixing chambers that you can see on the visual. The mixing chambers is a refrigerant distribution system enable high versatility of the microplate. In this way, the microplate heat exchanger can be applied in the evaporators with all kinds of refrigerants, including the high density ones, as well as the refrigerant having a high glide and the flammable ones. As we have a very high stability for the superheat, it is very interesting to use with R32. It brings the ability to reduce the superheat temperature and increase the efficiency. The suction gas heat exchanger is also a new product that we have released in 2020. The suction gas heat exchanger allows an increase of system efficiency when using refrigerant with a large glide such as R454C. Managing vapor superheat and liquid subcooling on this dedicated exchanger allows to maintain low the temperature approach in the evaporator and in the condenser. Of course, it also brings compactness in the system despite this additional exchanger. Lastly, the double wall heat exchanger is a product that is typically designed for application where in case of a leak, it is not allowed the mixture of the refrigerant into the water. It is the perfect fit for sanitary hot water applications. In case of leak, the refrigerant flows into the empty interspace rather than being mixed with the water. It enables high efficient and reliable system design. All models are qualified to operate with all refrigerants, also the flammable gas like propane. So here we are at the end of this presentation about our new solution. I will be pleased to reply to your questions and help you to take the advantage of integrating the microplate heat exchangers and other Danfoss products in your chiller and heat pump systems.